Okay, so this is Operation Ura Kids, and it's a mock deployment for about 120, 130 kids. They checked into the theater, and the sergeant major talked to them. They broke down into platoons, and they're learning basic drill. We marched them over to LZ-216, where they had a round robin of helicopters and vehicles and fire trucks and howitzers. So at each station, they got an explanation of this is what we do in the Marine Corps, and so maybe they get a feel of what their parents go through.
Positives that are coming out of this for me, it allows me to kind of connect back to some of my roots. When I was about the same age as some of these kids, this was something that I wanted to do. So for me, it's validation and kind of coming full circle with that, seeing people that were where I once was and now where I'm at now. So when I'm talking to them, I'm kind of framing that for them in the sense that if there's a dream that they have and that they want to pursue, it's attainable. You just kind of have to stick to it and pursue that with your whole heart.